Hi everyone. Here's one of our favorite books by Ivan Alls, Fire Truck.
Fire truck, I want to ride on a fire truck. Fire truck, fire truck, I want to ride on a fire truck. I want to sleep in the fire station. Wake me up when the fire bell rings. I'm gonna put on my hat, put on my coat, put on my boots, I'm gonna slide down the pole. Then I'm gonna get into my fire truck. I wanna ride on the fire truck. I have a hook and ladder, a hook and ladder. Climb that ladder and I hold on tight. I'm gonna get out the hose and I'm gonna shoot that water, shoot that water. I'm gonna shoot that water with the hose on my fire truck, fire truck. I wanna ride on the fire truck. When that fire is truck comes near, people put their hands right over their ear. They do that because the noise is so loud from the siren on my fire truck, I want to ride on a fire truck. When that fire is all put out, I'm gonna jump into my fire truck and turn it around. I'm gonna go back to the fire station. I'm gonna have a hot, hot bath, a hot, hot dinner with hot, hot food like hot, hot chicken, hot, hot macaroni and cheese, and hot, hot broccoli. And for dessert, I'm gonna have some cold, cold ice cream. Then I'm gonna brush my teeth, jump in the bed, pull the covers up to my head, and I'm gonna dream about my fire truck, I wanna ride on a fire truck, hey, fire truck, I wanna ride on a fire truck.
Thanks, friends. See you soon. Bye.